Hello and welcome. My name is Tasker Fault, and today I've got a brand new game, and I'm really excited to play it. It's called Maid of Scar. Scare? I don't even know if I'm saying that right, but apparently it's Welsh, so I probably am saying that completely wrong. Any Welsh people in the comments, tell me if I'm pronouncing it wrong or not. And tell me what it means. Because I would like to know what it means. Anyway, this is a horror survival game, but it's British folklore apparently. Don't know what folklore, and I can't wait to see what folklore it holds. Because I do like my horrors. Here, I have no idea. One's wrong, or the other one's wrong. Main thing's gone bad. One or the other. Ah, that's better. Now it's live, because, well, don't say that. Language is English, subtitles is all good. That is so good. Writers. Before I do anything, make sure the tone is down a bit. Just because if there's any copyright music, I don't want to claim for it. Please play options. Oh well. Easy. Oh, sorry, it's all good. So, subtitles large. So that's a good thing. Right, I think we're all set to go. Oh, there is a hard mode. I'll stay at a nice easy level, a nice normal level. Look, we're on a good old steam train.
Dearest Thomas, these are not words I wish to write. My father has learned of our plans, my love. Yet there is more, far worse, that I wish you to understand, but I fear you may believe me taken with madness. My father seeks to use me, as I have come to believe he used my poor mother.
Well,
he wishes me to sing for him as she did.
That wouldn't be
to become the star attraction that will draw good folk to this accursed spit of land. My refusal to do so has led to my confinement here at Sker Hotel.
Scared.
I cannot explain further, but ask that you trust me. I beseech you to compose a melody for me, a counter to the song contained within this locket of my mother's. I realize this request will seem strange, that your first thought will be to come straight here, but without your composition, all hope of holding back the darkness gathering here will be lost. Your love. Always, Elizabeth.
Elizabeth. Well, Elizabeth, my love, it was nice to meet you, even if I haven't seen you in person. None but a pure heart can sing. Is that Welsh or is that? It's fine on the title screen report. I know it's gonna be a scary game. Just don't have to try to scare use the photographs. Phonographs, right. So, phonographs saves the game, right. That comes in handy when I do get scared. And I can't find a save. I do like know where my saves are. Sheet music. Ooh. Ah. Up we go. Yeah, I can get up. Oh, I'm in first class. Lucky fellow. I wonder how much that would have been in that day. Get first class. Bet it cost him a pretty penny. So, haha, I can crouch. That's my crouch button. Right. Don't mind moving face, I'm just seeing what the next one. Hello? Well, I do, dear sir. This is my stop. Oh, sorry about that. I've got a bit of a cough. Sounds like I've been smoking for 50 years. Can I not get in none of those? Apart from this one. Oh, yes. Thank you, dear fellow. Now, cheerio. Cheerio, good sir. See you soon. Wait a minute. This train is not moving. Okay. So I do have a run. That's good to know. The Irish Sea. Oh, that's where we are. Oh, there's a church. Was that you, Whistley? Let's go! Yes, I figured that out, game already. Give me an option to run, I will run. Let me figure it out on my own, and I will try and do that on my own. Grand reopening. Sker Hotel, found for Elizabeth. Ah, new maid. Oh, she's the maid. That's why she can't come and meet me, lady bitch. Knock knock. Beware the dog. I don't see any dogs. Excuse me. Open. Knock knock. Knock knock. I do say this is a bit rude. I've come here to stay at the hotel. But it seems to be all shut off and I can't find my way in. Really I have to take the good old back way. What seems to be nice and fragrant. All these flowers. Great decent graphics on these leaves, actually. Oh, excuse me, Elizabeth, my dear. Are you in there? Knock, knock. Knock, knock. Saving. Thank you.
Due to my newfound fame and fortune, that we were able to open Sker Hotel and embark on the charitable work which... Mother? Mother? Darling, can't you see I'm recording? What have I told you? Never to interrupt when the door is closed. I'm sorry, Mother. Well, no harm done. I shall record this again later. But while you're here, my darling, why not sing for me? Of course, Mother.
Thank you. It's a Welsh song. It does sound pretty nice, actually. It's mucking around with everything because I can. Oh, my darling, where are you? Please say you're here. Oh, a bird watching kit. Oh, I can't go see the birdie. That's a shame. I should have to look at him with my eyes. That wolf is looking a bit green and funky, to be honest. If you guys need to do some cleaning up. If there was anyone around, and I weren't just wandering through the woods. So many before me probably died in the hotel. Is that thunder? God, I hate that word, thunder. I've been blinded by the sun. Wait a minute, the sun don't do that. That can't be the sun. Scare you off. Come back here. Oh. I didn't mean to, promise. Come back and help me for this terrible thing. Why, when I approach everything, it always runs away? Not to have light in my life at this moment of time. I suppose I keep going till it finds it again. Hopefully I'll get camera so I can take a picture of it. That'd be such a good thing to take a picture of. I am walking through the woods, Really, all that to end up back at the entrance again. It's just been easier just to open the gate. Me, my love. Now, darling, I don't know what you're playing at, but can't you see your loving boyfriend has come to see you in your maidly duties? You have a decency to come here. If not, what the hell is going on? You better be dead or dying. Because if you're not, then you've just been lazy, aren't you? Haha! I found the close and open thing. I'm walking around this. I am taking gate for once. My life. Anything I can have in here? No. Really? Nothing. But what's over there? I don't know what's down here. In case there's anything. No, nothing really. Guys, okay. Let's. Well. Get motion blur. Oh! Another tree. Well, this place was very popular with the rich people, wasn't it? knock knock, darling. Knock knock. Are you there, my love? It is I. Charles? Question mark? Roderick? Question mark. Don't even know my own name. Thomas? Thomas. That was the one. It is I, Thomas, my darling, here to come and save you from your maidly duties. If you want to come to me in a maid's outfit, I don't mind that either. But if you just want to be rescued for whatever horrors it tore me into this building, then that is fine as well, my dear. Objective updated. I've got objectives. Well, Jesus Christ. Maybe I have to turn it down. Nope. I don't want to exit the game. Why did the exit button have to be so close to the same button? Why don't I ever slow down for these things either? Why do I have so many questions today? I don't know. Well, hurry up. Yes, I will continue, considering I didn't mean to exit, because, yeah, I didn't mean to. I can only save it monophone. I'm going. I know. No time to look at the pretty scenery. We've already been through this already once. But it is peaceful here though. Just to look at the sky for a couple of minutes. Would be such a blessing. Okay, I'm done. Let's go. Finally. Oh yeah, it's my weird something. Hiya something. Yeah, now I hear. There was a doggy. Hey doggy. Hey doggy, I didn't see you there first. Oh, bye doggy. I didn't see you there the first time. What a nice surprise. Get back here, doggy. Get back here. I'm gonna call you Bingo. But she's trying to lead me to the ascension. And I haven't paid attention before. I'm so sorry about that. I will do what I'm supposed to now, instead of just going out of the places and just expecting it to happen. To be honest, that's what I normally do the first time, but this won't happen this time because I've only been through this once. So, let us go. Not the house. Let's go back into the building. See what the building is. Because I didn't really. Wait, before I do anything. Settings. Graphics options. Let's turn this gamma down. Let's turn the brightness down a bit. Hello, baby. Did you have a good nap, sis? Yeah. Yes, that's Mummy. And Mummy's playing a game. There she is. It looks a bit bright in here, doesn't it, baby? It does. Let's turn the brightness down, shall we? See if that improves it a bit better. Yeah, baby. Aww. Someone's still tired, is he? Oh no, baby, oh no. Let me creep through this. Find a gramophone. And then I can play with you. Objective answer the phone. Yes, I will do that. But first I need to find a gramophone. Grand reopening dress rehearsal. 1897, bloody hell. Ding ding. Anyone here? Oh. Well, that's her mother who's died. What's in there? Maybe the phone will tell me what's in there. Hello, it's Thomas. Is that you, Elizabeth?
Thomas! My Thomas! You do not know how wonderful it is to hear your voice.
Oh, hello, darling.
I do not have the words or heart to voice it. It is far too terrible to recount.
Oh, dear.
Please be careful, my love. This place is no longer safe.
What do you mean it's no longer safe? Are you safe? Where are you?
I'm safe upstairs. But I cannot leave the attic.
So you are alive, my darling.
Away from the others. My father and uncle, the staff, they have been beguiled by the darkness that inhabits this place. They are
beguiled
no longer
by the darkness.
But stalk these halls, attacking anyone that makes a sound.
Beguiled by the darkness, my baby.
I prayed that you received it, hoped that you would come. I know my request must have seemed strange, and I fear it was all for naught, that everything has changed now. Please, Thomas,
listen carefully. I know,
together,
baby.
We can put a stop to all of this. My father made recordings on brass cylinders of a song, a strange melody that affects the mind. If all of the cylinders are played together on the harmonium, this madness will end.
Oh, that big
yawn. You need to find them.
Big yawn, eh, baby?
You must find all of the brass cylinders.
I heard you the first time, my love. Thank you. Thank you very much. Now, where is a gramophone? So I can save. So I can feed my baby. Yeah, I know, baby. I know. Yeah. Is it in here? Oh, gramophone. Look. Where are you? No, baby, no. Go in your cot while mummy finds a gramophone for a bit. Good boy. Good boy, my baby. Good boy. Good boy. This item cannot unlock that. Fair enough. Sort of. It's locked. Ducky door. Chapel. Maybe the chapel's got a gramophone. Oh, gramophone. I found the gramophone, baby.
What in all hells? Is that filthy mongrel inside again?
She still pines at all. She misses.
I'll give it a reason.
Anyway,
come here, you
this
butt.
Is
Abraham. Where is that useless brother of mine?
Father, please. She just misses mother.
Abraham.
This is Tusker the fox.
I'll be rid of this dog and once and for all.
Anyway, this is Tusker the fox. I hope you enjoyed this as much as I've enjoyed this. I know I didn't go in for long, but I need to go feed Riku. You mothers should know when your baby's hungry. Baby needs to do things. I know, baby. Ga, 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 ga. Yay, good boy, aren't ya? Yeah, Riku's here too. Hope you enjoyed. Goodbye.